Right, audio's on. But I'm just gonna be talking to myself. Just gonna watch a wee tape here. Happy birthday! Trespassing idiots solve puzzles. Clancy.
You, my friend. You are one lucky summer bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me? This toy? Well, you can't fake this. It's taken me weeks to finish this. It is finally ready. It's all for you! Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun. Just you wait.
Is incredible in VR. See every bit of detail. Ah, something's gonna jump out at me. Very good.
No. I'm calling the game. I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death. I know. It's a temp title. Take a candle, light it, and put it on the cape. And remember to smile. This party is for you.
Fuck you.
Yay! Balloons! Pop, 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 pop! Difficulty open without the password, okay. Hello? Balloon, ah. Will for Ah, right, okay. Valve, I need a valve. Right, what else we got here? Small hole in the dummy. Big man just wants to write something. Get your hand on there. I always think something's gonna be behind me every time I pick up something. Ah, we even need to watch this, do you? What do I do now? Maybe I get this bugger of the telescope. Don't know why. I'll give it a go. Doesn't fit. Okay. So what am I supposed to see? Ah. Hangwoman, penis, baby. Hangwoman, penis, baby. Hangwoman, penis, baby. Go, mate. Ah, what? WTF? You. I don't know what I do. I don't know what to do. Must be something else I'm missing. Ah, right. Now what does fit? Oh, the valve, of course. I'm stuck. Ah. I don't know where to go. Unless this definitely. Can you hold anything? Come on. God damn it. What am I missing? That's the password. That's the password. Thanks, dummy. We've solved the mystery. Then. Let's see what Kieran Mack says here. Alright, so what now? Oh, Jesus. Get out of there. When you're in VR, do you see only a part of the arms, or is it? No, it's only part of the arms. Have you turned comments off, LOL? Read. But that's the last spoiler I give you. Okay. No, you only see part of the arms. I don't even know who's watching, I can't even see. I've used the snake key in another room, and I've worked out the time was 10:15. But I haven't went down there yet to see what's down there. Not sure I want to. The only problem with your messages, Kieran, is every time I want to read it, I have to take the headset off, and it's just a nuisance. So I'm just going to play. Run, 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 run. Space for an enhancement. I'm gonna. Let's stick with what I have here and see how I get on. Save it quickly. I would love to shoot her in the head. I know you're going to do something someday. You're going to be the big bad boss. I'm just going to keep running. Another look behind me. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Oh no. This looks like a kill room.
Oh god.
Ugh. What on earth? Aw, man. Sure, we'll have a wee gander in here. Is that it? There's been more items. Away. Very good. So I've got my key cards. Let's get out of here.
Talk to Mia.
No, no, no! You gotta show up first! You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can me get in from the courtyard. So come on, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
Good. I'm kind of considering trying to find more items. So I feel like, in fact, I might just do that. So I feel like I missed a load. I'm out of here. What? Ha. Eat it. It's easy to miss stuff in here. So I'll go put this key guards in. Burb. What's that out there? If we look now. Loads of random ammo. Magnum. Let's see if I can reload that. I've got a grenade launcher. Oh, I saw a grenade launcher earlier. Where did I see that? Where did I see that? Oh, I know where. It's in that room I just opened, isn't it? Better just save it just in case. No. Oh, that's it there. Can't get in there yet. Okay. Sounds like a party room in here. I think I have enough supplies, so let's just go for it. Ooh, how pretty. Let's play. Like Saw. Oh, that was creepy. Oh, no. I'd like to investigate the room before I, Okay, let's just do it. Something's going to explode in my face. Go away, Lucas. Lots of ammo means big boss battle. And these tripwires make it look like this is... I'm gonna have to run backwards. Kits do. Come on, parakeet. I'm sure it'll be important later.
Wow, 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 wow.
Something's in this box that's gonna jump at me. Only joking. Well, I wasn't half wrong. Give me a save box and not be able to save. I don't know if that's broken. Flame rounds, summons. Power series armor.
Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814? 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on, take a chance, you never know.
Offer. How am I supposed to know? Maybe I'm supposed to investigate the boxes before I hit them. Mind. Oh, come on. Don't get up. Don't get up. Bugger. Bugger. Right. All that for an antique coin, like... F-U-C-K. Oh my god. This game's horrific. Why is it? What's wrong with the controls? Oh, what the hell? Whoa. Definitely need my roids. For sure. Alright, here we go. Pigs. See Domo. Get to take it easy in this game. I don't like this place. Save room. Save room! It's a save room. Okay, so let me see what I've got. Oh, yeah, you're here, so you could just talk to me. Okay. Let's just, literally shit myself every time I do that. The fuck is this? It's a trap. Okay. I'm down. What on earth is this do? It's attached to this. Please don't explode on me. Please don't explode. How am I supposed to know? God damn it. Now something's gonna happen whenever I hit this button, and I don't know what it is. Good.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the bonfire. Keep it clean, gentlemen. We have rules.
Oh.
Fuck you too.
Bad boy. What? Away with you. Please tell me you're having a laugh.
Thank you.
This is an amazing game. One four oh eight. Okay.
So, buddy, this is a test of skills, so no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
You are joking. Right, there you go, dickhead.
That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
Fine. Let me keep my herbs.
That shit you're carrying? Get rid of it.
God damn it. Well, aren't. Oh. Back in here. Mate, I've solved your puzzles. Go away. Again.
All right, what do you say we play a little game?
Oh, right.
All you have to do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Aha. Uh-huh. Look, I moved away there. Run away. Oh, the oil. Oh, I get it. In you pop.
That was supposed to be for you, goddammit.
Am I gonna get burned? Oh.
That's not the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Dick.
Testing area. Okay. Let's get my shiz back. Go get my crank.
I'm coming, Mia.
I wonder, 'cause that's all here. Should I go storage? I'm just gonna keep going. Ah, damn it. Big area. Hope nothing jumps out at me. Aha! Let's just go. Kieran, if you're still there, should I go back and get, the shotgun? All right. Hello. I should go back. Oh, I'll have to do that, so I may as well just keep going. I don't want to miss out on that enhanced shotgun. Ah, shit. She's going to turn psycho on me again. I take it it's going to be a bit of a delay as well. To me talking and on the YouTube.
Zoe?
Zoe. Not now. Alright, shh.
We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Both ingredients? Yeah, oh, I need to go get them. Right, I'm gonna get the serum now. The only thing is with the party chat on, it kind of turns the audio down in my ears, so it's not as scary. Where the crow arm? Am I missing something? I've got the arm. Oh, I've already got the other part right. Okay, alright, I'm ready. I'm gonna give the serum to Maya. She deserves it. Aye, that's alright. I'm gonna do that. I don't know how many people's. Oh, got one person watching, 11 comments. Oh, I could read the comments. Alright, okay. Care, Mac. Oh, that's coming through my mobile phone. Oh, is it. Right, okay. I see. Right, okay. I'm nearly closed the application. Right, I'm going to turn you off then, Kieran. Just so I can hear it. Am I near the end? No, I say don't say. Don't tell me. Don't tell me. Don't say.
We make the serum. What's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But none of us will get very far without the serum. One of those is mine.
Oh my god. What the hell? Ow.
This is getting old, Jack.
Wow, okay. Into Jack's body, isn't it? Aim for the glowing eyes, and your eyes can stop enemies from moving from there. Another.
Get somewhere! Up to the house! Oh, warrior against me. My own blood.
This is getting old, Jack.
Now I'll kill you too. Ow! I guess underneath them the last time. Where is it? Whoa! There it is. Right arm. Left arm, left arm, left arm, left arm. Oh, there it is, underbelly, right. Mate, show me your eye. Where? There is. Gotcha. Well,
now I've seen everything.
Ethan, this way.
Nothing, are you?
You can hear him on him.
You want me to cure him?
Whoa. Class.
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Come on. Mia's waiting for us.
That's class. Good fight.
Had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
Hi. Which woman do I choose? Well, I'll give it to Yumiya.
It's fine.
Love you.
Thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently I belong here.
Bye.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
It's alright, I had to choose someone. I chose you. My fave.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try. Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here? You're okay. What the hell was that?
What the fuck? What is that? Ethan? What was that?
Boom. Oh, that's cool.
Let's go this way. Maybe we can get out of here.
He's having a bad day. Oh, he's having a worse day. His head, his hands down the toilet.
Are you remembering?
Nah. Bye-bye.
What are you?
All right, you're away. I'm back, little girl. Look forward. Don't come alive. Shit, what does she need this for? Little girl.
Watch it.
I will.
Why? You need to remember so we can be a family.
She looks like me. Stop watching me. Yeah, me.
You're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her.
My arms are out of place.
You fix this.
Okay, Evie.
Better move over.
Where are you?
Nice.
She's vomiting. Damn, I'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right, we need to find her and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
Thank you.
Oh, right. Yeah, I thought as much.
Helen, I think she's on the other side of this door, but I don't have a key.
Try to melt down the lock. You're on the bottom level, right? Check our luggage.
I'm not mad. Wait. What did you call me?
I don't want to live at the lab anymore. I want a house. And I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me. Right now. Okay? She ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You just worry about getting enough of them back.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing I'm already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait. Evie, no, Evie, Evie!
Alan, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's Evie, trying to take control! You have to fight her!
Alan?
Evelyn, stop! Stop right now!
Don't touch me, don't! He remembers getting infected in the demo.
Shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
We'll be together forever.
A nice lot of cinema, nice chippy. No, I'm okay. Thank you, Kieran. I am good. Might go get a boojum.
Now, do you remember?
No!
Yes, I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
No more jump scares, Evie. I'll check you in a second. Strongly any.
Still works. Ethan. I hope I make it in time. Okay. Bottom level.
What? I'll come back for you. Yeah, scary noises. Yeah, I've got no weapon, so I'm doing something wrong. I'll just keep running. Oh, that's lovely. Ah, sure. Oh, do you have a weapon? Trouble. I went the wrong way. Ow. Imagine I need this fuse for something again. It's usually the way. Back up the lift, maybe. Where did I come from? No. Oh, I came from in here, didn't I? Mm-hmm. Fuck. I don't know where to go. There was something down there. Fuck. Oh, look at that. Right in my face. Literally. Jesus. So many doors. Ugh. I'm getting overwhelmed. Ah, no, no. From The Walking Dead. Yeah, I'm gonna buy the season pass, man. Thank you. Here, just have that. I'm going to take a break from this. I'm going to take a break from this, Kieran, I think. Just going to be in the VR too long. I'm going to feel nauseated. Alright, see you later.